The Griff Slides at Frontier Park are about 24 hours away from a soft opening to the public, according to the LEAF program director for Frontier Park. Tomorrow will be that soft opening for the new slides. It's been 4 years in the making for this project. Finally, the ribbon cutting on the slides is taking place at 1 p.m. at Frontier Park tomorrow. Of course, Wednesday, October 13th. Mark your calendars.